take me out for some hot dogs.
All right, you know, this is another place that's been recommended to me. It's a fairly new place here in Passaic, New Jersey. Not too far from Clifton. You know, Clifton might be kind of like the nexus of the hot dog universe. But here is Cruz-Missile Hot Dogs and Pinchos. And, well, I hear they have a unique hot dog here. They even have their own special Cruz-Missile dog. Well, I'm here to give out these hot dogs a try, see if they're worthy of the tank, see if they're gonna launch into an orbit, or they come crashing down to Earth. Let's find out.
It's your Dumans with the chili. That's a Snap-o-Razzo call. That's the PC butcher. Snap-o-Razzo. Enjoy.
Can you tell us about the history? Like, I know your dad was had a cart in Hoboken, right?
So I had a cart back in the 90s, 1990, 91, 92. 93, we had our first child, so my wife told me I needed a real job. So I went to the post office. I hung out to the license. I kept paying for it until my father retired. He took it over. I then joined the Secaucus Police Department, retired from there January 31st, and I opened up Cruz-Missile. And that's the name they gave me at work. So but I also searched pork missile, and I realized it actually exists, so it made perfect sense. Okay, enjoy.
All right. This is the Snap-o-Razzo. This is a specialized hot dog. I mean, look at this hot dog. Bun to dog ratio. I mean, it's off charts. I mean, now we'll see if the Snap-o-Razzo is razzle dazzle. It is high, it is far, it is gone. Raise the apple. This is a home run. This guy, as he was just, we talked to him, retired from the police department. He had previously had his own hot dog truck in Hoboken, and now he's back in the hot dog game, and well, he's winning. Now this is the Dumans all beef chili dog. Let's see how this tastes. They even have a Cruz-Missile dog, which has, you name it on it. It's got mustard, it's got the jalapenos, onions. We're gonna leave that alone and just focus on the chili dog. And good snap on this too. Very good checker and chili. Nothing wasted. Very good. I'm gonna give the chili dog a triple. I tell you, for 30 years out of the game. He's back in the game, and look at this. This place has only been open a few months, and it's lined up everywhere. Everyone knows about this place. This place is going places. It's not a cruise missile. It's a rocket ship, and it's going to the moon.
Nice.
Nice, thank you.
Appreciate it. Yeah, look at this. They have their own drinks, too. This fruit punch is really good.
Very good.
Grab
slab out. 8.4. Snap. Very hot. Fresh off the grill.
Human fryer, you know. They could make any hot dog they want here. I'm gonna give the Human fryer. It's another home run. It's another home run. This place is fantastic. This place is terrific, you know. Absolutely great, you know. I saw you on the Instagram too. So.
Yeah.
But yeah, this is fantastic.
Place. Awesome. I'm glad you enjoyed it.
Thanks. Thank you for being here. I tell you, this place has only been open a few months, and they taste like they've been here for years. This place is hopping. This place is happening. This is where hot dogs excel, you know? Cruz-Missile, they found the right formula. And of course, if you know other places like this, leave a comment down below. Because you never know where I'm going to show up. So, keep raw dogging. And of course, you can even email me anyway. Anywhere I could go. Yes, I'm raw dogging here, there, and everywhere. See you down the road.
Take me out for some hot dogs. Get me one that's only plain. No mustard or ketchup. I'll know what the dog is really about, and it's hope that this is a good one. Maybe a home run or a double. But if it sucks, it will be a strikeout and not worthy of my taste buds.